trying to figure out what's wrong with this high pressure pump. Might be a little crack right there.
I'm not sure.
Looks okay. All this looks good. Nothing wrong here. This all looks good. The roller looks good. Cam on that looks good. That's the cam that drives the pump. I don't know. The filters look okay. Tell me what you guys think. I'm throwing this one away. I got one used from a good motor, so let me know. Does it look like this has been locking up or something, or scoring in there? I don't know. Maybe it was locking up in there or something.